What is going on, football fans? Just wanted to recap day one, well, day two, really, of New York Giants training camp, but it was the first full practice. Of course, the stadium was packed. Giants fans are pumped up. Football is back. Now, unfortunately, today there was some very bad news. One of the Giants' most important players, this year's number one wide receiver, Sterling Shepard, went down with an injury. Now, as far as the severity of the injury goes, some people are saying he may miss week one. It does not sound like it's going to go deep into the season, but he probably will miss the rest of preseason, meaning that he's going to miss out on valuable reps, and that is, of course, Sterling Shepard, who's supposed to take a big step up this year with Odell Beckham out. Seems like Shepard can't catch a break as he fractures his thumb on the first full day of practice. Now, with Shepard out, I expect some guys to get some opportunities to step up and make the most out of it, that being Evan Ingram. Expect him to get a lot of targets. Golden Tate, possibly Corey Coleman, Darius Slayton. Guys are going to have to step up in his absence in preseason with those reps, and who knows if it goes into the regular season. And if it does, those guys will have to step up, and Eli Manning will have to hit him. Speaking of Eli Manning, really, really encouraging stuff from Eli Manning. Everything I read about him coming into training camp, they said he is in the best shape he's been in years. He trimmed down, he lost some weight, and they said he looked great today. Per the report, one guy said that Eli Manning had his best practice he's had in years today. Now, I think he was 10 of 13 with one interception. They said the interception was a complete freak play, which we'll speak on in a second. But he was very good. He was 3 of 4 against the blitz. Looked accurate. They said he was making quick decisions, and he looked really, really sharp. Now, his interception went to Lorenzo Carter, and it was a screen pass, I believe, to Saquon Barkley. And they said Lorenzo Carter made a freakish play, intercepting the ball like an inch off the ground, and he ran it back for a pick, which is encouraging. A lot of people think Lorenzo Carter could take a big step up this year, and he is a freak athlete on the outside. So good news there from Lorenzo Carter. As far as Daniel Jones goes, he started off very sloppily, apparently, where he was 6 for 14 overall in the practice. They said he bounced back. He looked better in the second half. But the star of the day today was Eli Manning. I guess he continues to cement that this is not going to be a quarterback competition. Eli Manning is going to be the day one starter. And, you know, I didn't need this to cement it for me. I knew that going in. But some people seem to think Daniel Jones still has a shot. He does not have a shot. He's not ready yet. He needs to learn under Eli Manning. Eli Manning is our guy day one. Let's get behind him. Let's hope it works out. But Sterling Shepard is really bad news because he was going to be one of the focal points of this offense. Obviously, Saquon Barkley, number one. But Shepard was probably going to be the number one option. And hopefully he's back by week one. But missing reps in preseason is definitely concerning for Shepard, especially because he's going to be getting accustomed to a new role on the offense. But looking at it from a glass half full approach, maybe some of these other guys could step up in his absence, get some reps, and, you know, maybe get an opportunity, much like a Victor Cruz did, you know, 5, 6, 7 years ago. So we'll have to see what happens, but that's all there is to report today. As always, if you liked what you watched, please subscribe, drop a comment, maybe give me a little thumbs up. Cheers.